Whew. Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there'd be Zepho stuff inside.
Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out?
This door's not budging. Well, that was helpful.
Find.
Why are you walking like that?
Can't get through.
A Philak hit me the other day. Now my ankle is made. Moving to engage. I've got him. Keep your distance. Keep pressure on him. You don't scare me. Heads up. I got him.
I'll check it out. Gotta slice this door. That was quick.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. Slice this door. There's one way to do it. Speedy one. You see the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it. Villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they knew the truth. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. He was killed by a Kaven. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. Oh? Find something?
burst him.
What is it?
Gotta slice this. Thank you. Oh, okay. What do we find? Probe droid. They're watching us, BD.
Help! BD-1!
That was close. Check it out.
Squad on red alert.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber. This needs power. Thank you.
ever escaped us.
Imperial dig site. It got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can. Good job.
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Looks like they're healthy.